Hello everybody, Bricks Marty here. Well, I've been getting quite a few requests for the Penguin build, so here it is. This MOC is another alternate of the LEGO 31088 Deep Sea Creatures set. I've seen a couple of other penguins from this set, but I really wanted to create one that could switch between the upright and sliding on belly positions. Well, it took a bit of trial and error, but I'm really happy with how it turned out. And we had a lot of fun playing with it and posing it in all sorts of comical positions. If you have the LEGO Deep Sea Creatures set, you can follow along with the video, or you can buy the PDF instructions on Rebrickable if you prefer. I've now created 15 different alternates of this set, and if you'd like to build them all, check out the 15-in-1 package for all 15 PDF instructions at a big discount. I'm not sure how many MOCs I've got in me from the Deep Sea Creatures set, but if there's one you'd really like to see, please let me know. Or if there's an MOC alternate from another LEGO 3-in-1 creator set you think is crying out for the Bricksmart Workshop treatment, please let me know in the comments. I'm currently working on a few ideas for MOCs from the 31102 Fire Dragon set, so watch this space. If you're new to my channel, take a look at my other LEGO digital speed builds and tutorials. Don't forget to subscribe to Bricksmart Workshop if you don't want to miss any of my new MOCs. Anyway, I'll stop talking now and let you get on with the Emperor Penguin build. Enjoy! And that's it. If you'd rather work from PDF instructions, they're available at rebrickable.com. Just follow the link in the description below. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video. You made it this far, so why not leave a comment or give us a like? Click here to see more digital LEGO 3-in-1 creator builds, or here if you'd like to learn how to build LEGO digitally. And don't forget to subscribe to Bricksmart Workshop if you'd like to see whatever we come up with next.